Hello, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube, Teddy Ursa here, and I just want to say thank you for the 100 subscribers. You guys can see on my screen, I hit 106 like last night. Right now it's Sunday, November 9th, and I think I hit the 100 mark like around Saturday, yesterday. So thank you for the subscriptions. I was like at 60 a few weeks ago, and all of a sudden this past week was all crazy. Like 40 people subscribe and watch my videos. This past week has just been crazy. You know, I never thought I'd be hitting 100 subscribers anytime soon, especially like 11 months after I started my channel. I started my channel on January, and now we're at November, 11 months later. Here I am now. It's crazy. I never thought I'd make it this far, especially in like a few months, 11 months, I mean. So, as a thank you, here's a little compilation of games I played in the past. It's me playing them, and if you like the music I'm using, it's one of it's a friend of mine who does mixes and stuff. His link will be down in the description for his channel, so check him out. He has really badass mixes, so. Hope you guys enjoy this video, and thank you for the 100.
Today, our fellow citizens, our way of life, our very freedom came under attack in a series of deliberate and deadly terrorist acts. The victims were in airplanes or in their offices, secretaries, businessmen and women, military and federal workers, moms and dads, friends and neighbors. Thousands of lives were suddenly ended by evil, despicable acts of terror. The pictures of airplanes flying into buildings, fires burning, huge structures collapsing, have filled us with disbelief, terror, and sadness.
I don't see how you can hate from outside of the club.
Unyielding anger.
You can even get in.
These acts of mass murder were intended to frighten our nation into chaos and retreat.
Oh my God!
Yellow Model G. Yellow bottom sipping, yellow Lamborghini, yellow top missing. Yeah, yeah, that shit look like a toupee. I get what you get in 10 years, in 10 days. Ladies love me, I'm on my cool J. If you get what I get, what would you say? She wants it all off, Mr. Miyagi. And them suicide doors, Ari Kari. Look at me now, look at me now, oh. Look at me now, oh, look at me now, yeah. Freshin' up, little nigga, bigger than a real nigga, feelin' like a nigga that can try to be on. She better cut the chick, if you get it, I can get it, and she actin' like it's all on my dick. Oops, I said, oh my dick, I ain't really mean to tell you how I did, but since we talking about my dick, all of you need to say hi to the dick. I'm done.
Hell, Breezy, let me show you how to keep the dice rolling when you're doing that thing over there, homie.
Let's go! I'm feeling like I'm running and I'm feeling like I got